We're at what I like to call the heart of Dubai, the Bird Dubai Meena Bazaar area. Now, you know when you get off a plane and you go to a city and you just want to see the real, authentic parts of the city? For me, this is where you come when you come to Dubai. You see the markets, you see the different people walking around, you see the unnecessary car horns going off. You just see a lot of the personality of the city come together and what makes it special. So it's only appropriate that I'm able to get food that I can afford here. Potato sandwich, how much?
3 dirhams.
3?
3 dirhams.
1, please.
1, please. Spicy chili making?
Spicy always.
Always.
Always. Some salad in there. Voila. There's an actual art to opening this. A lot of people will open it from the bottom. A lot of people will try and tear it from the top. You just tear it from the side. Go around, there's a technique to it. There you go, all pretty, and it holds it from the bottom. I'm excited. Oh, whoa. That's got a kick to it. He wasn't joking when he said chili. So what this sandwich is essentially Arabic bread, potato, fried potato, and some salad. All for 3 dirhams, and that's what? What is that? 90, 80 cents? Now this little cafeteria that you see behind me is the Parisian cafeteria. It is one of the oldest sandwich shops in the Meena Bazaar area in Bird, Dubai. And they've got some of the most affordable food I have ever seen in the world. And on top of everything, it tastes great. And here's the beautiful thing, and this is why I say this is a special place of Dubai, the real Dubai, is if you look in this sandwich shop, this affordable little sandwich shop, people from all walks of life coming here at the same place to enjoy the food. And for me, small places like that, where everyone comes together from all walks of life, that is what represents the UAE to me. That what truly represents what this country stands for. So what is the point to all these videos? I'm on a mission. Because one of the most common questions that I get asked is, visiting Dubai expensive? Is visiting the UAE expensive? And through these experiences I'm sharing is, like every country in the world, like a lot of cities in the world, there are options. You don't have to have that much money to come and enjoy a place, to be able to enjoy the food, to be able to enjoy the culture. Just need to have an open mind, an open heart, and an empty stomach. Much love, and God bless you all.